Now I ask our executive director, Brother Samir Chaudhary, to share some of his thoughts on volunteering as well.
As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah, salatu wa salam ala rasulullah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa man wala. Allahumma ashrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa hlul 'uqdata min lisani yafqahu qawli. Brothers and sisters, jazakumullah khair for attending this function. And also we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make all of our efforts for his sake only. I don't want to repeat what Sheikh Shaka will mention, only I want you to think and do things before we start. Look, when you volunteer, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reward you a lot. You don't know how much, maybe in this dunya or in the Jannah, in the hereafter. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned the ones who really, their hearts are connected to his in his house. في بيوت أذن الله أن ترفع ويذكر فيها اسمه يسبح له فيها بالغدو والآصال رجال لا تلهيهم تجارة ولا بيع عن ذكر الله. These ones who are really their hearts and their efforts connected with the house of Allah سبحانه وتعالى, always with their remembering with their remembering of Allah سبحانه وتعالى. Second thing, when you volunteer, you do not look down on the hours that you put. I was trying to discuss the issue with some of the brothers. I told them, just I want to give an example, an estimate of how much the volunteers of Dar al-Hijra saved the Hijra. And I put the number, which is, I said, okay, we've got estimated is $10 an hour. Even though there are some brothers, their hour limit is about $200. So I said, okay, we have 157 volunteers. Do the math with me. 157. Each one, average, they are volunteering 2 hours a day. So 2 hours times 157 times 10 times 10. What is the number? It's more than $100,000. So if everybody here volunteers for the masjid, look how much you are saving the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My daughter Taqwa is telling me how much. What is the number? 105,000. So I was $5,000 less. I want to recognize some of the brothers, wallahi, and sisters who are dedicated to this masjid. And I want to mention some names. Not because the others did not do that much, no, they did. But this I will consider starting with the heroes of the masjid of Dar al-Hijra. There are some brothers really started preparation for the month of Ramadan way before Ramadan started. And if you are thinking about how to save for the masjid, they are there. If you are thinking of a new project for the masjid, they are there. If you are thinking of how to mobilize new volunteers, they are there. So I'm mentioning Brother Kambir Sultani, Jazallah Khair. He is there every time. And I know that he did not come tonight. He said, I'm not going to come. But I'm telling you that this brother at least saved the masjid in the month of Ramadan minimum of $30,000. It's only going, making deals with companies, buying his stuff, and preparing for Ramadan. Also, I want to recognize Brother Muhammad Idrisi. Even though he's an employee of Dar al-Hijra, but at the same time, Jazallah Khair, he put a lot of hours before Ramadan to prepare for Ramadan. And it was countless hours. During the month of Ramadan, I want to recognize some young heroes. And these are here. Literally, they used to come from Salatul Asr, preparing the smoothie, preparing the salad, preparing the candy, the candies, do inventory, and at night sell these, and in the end, at night put everything away, and when everybody go to sleep, they are here, they do Salat al-Tahajjud in the masjid. I want to mention their names because really, I want to let them know that they are really appreciated. Tariq Darwish, is he here? That Tariq Darwish, stand up there.
Takbir!
Yusuf Mahmoud, where is he? Yusuf.
Takbir!
Faisal, who's it? Faisal, where are you? Naseem Adam, is he here? Is that okay? Adam Dreji.
There.
That's David Sultan. Joseph Sultan. Also Adam Sultan, is that here? Ali Ismail, is he here? Ali. Hazem Al-Ash'ad. Your brother, huh? Javed Jilali, or Javid. Faraj Saud, stand up for us. Muhammad Saud, Muaz Nasruddin, Muhammad Nasruddin. Also our nice brother Abdul Razzaq Shabib, which we know him, brother Rashid. Really, he used to come from after he finished work, from Salat al-Asr, all the way till Salat al-Isha. He left all the world, alhamdulillah, without even one penny received. 100% volunteer. Also, I want to mention Sister Tahan.
Takbir!
This is Dr. Hanna Reedy. She is our social services chairwoman. But if you are looking for a new project for the community, you ask Sister Tahani. If you are looking to help a family, find a way to help a family, you check with Sister Tahani. If she wants to mobilize volunteers, she is the one. So please make dua for her and for her family. I want to mention also Sister Ilya Ahmed. Sister Tahani, people want to see you. Can you stand up, please?
Takbir!
Allah Akbar. Ilya Ahmed. Sister Ilya, where are you? Sister Ilya, she is the chairwoman for the family care. This committee is 100% volunteers. They go and visit the patients in hospitals. And she dedicated her time to collect as many as the volunteers, certify them to go to the hospitals, visit the patients, and she tried to find what makes them more comfortable. And she is dedicated to Allah khair, make dua for Sister Ilya. And then inshallah we'll mention other sisters that they are working with her. Each community we have a lot of brothers and sisters, inshallah, Brother Jose will mention all of these volunteers. Brother Abdi Ilya, Filali. This brother, if I want to tell somebody, I got him. Chief of Security, and he's the reason sometimes the mic gives us hard time.
Takbir!
So, Zala Khair. Wallahi, sometimes I call him at 2 a.m. I tell him, Brother Abdullah, there is something in the masjid, and he goes and checks that. His time, he's always dedicated for the benefit of the masjid. And also, one of the sisters that always, she gives me half time, but actually I do give her half time. If you know who she is, she can raise her hand. Sister Fathiya Hassan. Sister Fathiya Hassan, I asked her before Ramadan. Every Ramadan she goes for Umrah. I told Sister Fathiya, this Ramadan I need you here. She said, okay, I'm not going for Umrah. She dedicated her time to be here with the community and help the community. I received, mashallah, a lot of emails telling me that how much during iftar it is a peaceful atmosphere during the iftar. And this is, I give her credit to Sister Fathiya. Please make dua for Sister Fathiya. And another one, which is, I deal with her like my daughter. When she comes to me, how did I do? I tell her, you did terrible. It's not good what you did. Always I joke with her. You know, she did her name. Sister Iman Abu Sharif, where are you? Where is she? See? Sister Iman, Jazallah Khair, she was in charge of the Ramadan school. And always, if you want to implement a project, give it to Iman. She does her best. She always her heart with the masjid. When you tell, okay, I want to decorate the masjid, she says, I am here. I want to do certain activity, I am here. When I do celebration for Eid, I am here. Always she is available for the masjid. Please make dua for her and for her family and parents. Also, I want to mention Brother Abdul Karim Osman. I don't know, I don't think he is here. He is really the force behind courtyard preparation or set up the courtyard. During Ramadan, he is a dedicated person. Since I came, since 92, he is always in charge of being sure that the courtyard is ready for Salat al-Tarawih. Make dua for him and for his family, Jazakallah Khair. And finally, all what you see here, if there is a problem, you go to the administration. If there is something good, you go to the administration. If there is something is not ready, you go to the administration. And whom do we bother? We bother Brother Yusuf and Brother Amin. Brother Yusuf Idrisi and Amin al-Hilal. They are always here. Even though they are employees, but they are part-timers, but really they donate a lot of times. They put a lot of times, countless times, hours that they are not charged for. We have a brother Stavan in the security, inshallah. We are going to mention all of their names. All the brothers in the courtyard preparation, in the family care, the sisters set up committee, and the Ramadan school. And I will leave, inshallah, the mic for Brother Hussein to mention all the names of all the volunteers. And as I mentioned, everybody, we prepared a certificate to give it to them.